Students, good morning everyone. A very warm good morning to all of you and welcome to Standard 1 in GK video, children. Yes, children, today you all are going to do the 2-2 works. It means today I am going to make you revise the 2-2 chapter 29, okay, and chapter 34. Okay, children, in previous video I explained the chapter 29, so once again at a glance I will discuss about the chapter 29, and then after, children, today you will also do the related, you all will do the work related to the chapter 34. Okay, so let's start. Like first, chapter 29, and the name of the chapter, what? Indoor games. What do you know about the indoor games, children? Yes, indoor games are the games which are played within the four walls of a room are called indoor games. It means the games which are played inside of the house. You all study inside of the house, so those games which you played inside the house, that will call indoor games. Okay, like Ludo, chess, carom, okay, snake and ladders, Chinese checkers, and so on. Okay, children, and already you are knowing Chinese checker game is played on a star-shaped board. Special areas of Ludo board are typically colored with bright yellow, green and blue. In carom, there are 19 coins. Out of them, 9 are black and 9 are what? 9 are white, and the centerpiece is red in color, which is known as the queen. Table tennis is played on a, table tennis is also indoor games, and it is played on a hard table divided by a net. Okay, and snake and ladders originated in India. Chessboard, chess is also the example of indoor game, and chessboard has 64 white and black squares. Okay, now come to the chapter 34. In chapter 4, the name of the chapter, days and months. You all are knowing, children, how many days are there in a week. What do you know? Yes, there are 7 days. You will start with Monday, because Monday is the first day of the week and the Sunday is the last day of the week. Monday to Friday will called weekdays, okay, working days, and Saturday and Sunday, these 2 days will call what? Weekends day. Understood, children? Now, and Monday is the first day of the week, already you all are knowing. Okay, now after that, talk about the month's name. Yes, children, what do you know? There are 12 months in a year. There are 12 months in a year. M-O-N-T-H. Okay, S. Months. There are 12 months in a year, and January is the what? January is the first month of the year, and the December is the last month of the year. Okay, children, and February has the least number of days. And there are 4 months have only what? 30 days. 4 months have only 30 days, and there are 7 months which have only what? Which have 31 days. Okay, now after that, you all will do the work related to this 2 chapter 29, indoor games, and chapter 34, days and months name. So let's start. Like there it is written, how many working days are there in a week? How many working days? Children, there you will just, you all are knowing, there are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days in a big week. Okay, children, but there you will write working days. So what do you know about this, children? Yes, right now I have talked about this. Yes, Monday to Friday will call working days. Okay, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday will call working day, and Saturday and Sunday will call weekdays. So there is, it is asking how many working days in a week. Okay, so there you will write 5. How many days are there in week? But how many working days? There is asking working days, so there you will write 5 days. Okay, 5. And there it is written 7. Why it has written? Because there are 7 days in a week. Okay, and out of this, there are 5 working days. Okay, children, so there you will write 5. Okay, F-I-V-E 5. There are 5 days are there. There are 5 working days in a week. Now, next. Which month has the least number of days? Yes, my dear. February. February has only 28 or 29 days. February has only 28 or 29 days. So, spelling February. 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 Okay, children. Now, after that, there it is written what are weekend days. So what do you know, children? Here what the days of the week are all 7 days from Monday to Sunday, and weekdays are only 5 days from Monday to Friday, that is also called working day. And the weekend is Saturday and Sunday, and the weekend is Saturday and Sunday. So there you will write Saturday and Sunday. Spelling Saturday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay, my dear. Now, next. Question number 4. Which game is played on star-shaped board? You can see, yes, this is the example of indoor games. And so, what? Chinese checkers. Chinese checkers are the games which are played on star-shaped board. C-H-I-N-E-S-E, Chinese. C-H-E-C-K-E-R-S, checkers. Okay. Now, next, 5. Which game was originated in India? Yes, snakes and ladders. Snakes and ladders originated in India. So, there you will write snakes and ladders. Snakes and ladders, my dear. Okay. S-N-A-K-E-S, snakes and ladders. Okay. So, snakes and ladders originated in India. Next, 6th number. Which game is played on a hard table divided by a net? So, there you will write, yes, what is it? It is table tennis. It is table tennis. Yes, table tennis is played on a hard table divided by a net. So, once again, I am just recalling how many working days are there in a week. So, there you will write 5. Okay, which month has the least number of? There you will write February. What are weekend days? Saturday and Sunday are weekends day. Now, which game is played on star-shaped board? So, already you are knowing Chinese checkers. Now, which game was originated in India? So, there you will write snakes and ladders. Which game is played on a hard table divided by a net? So, there you will write table tennis. So, hope you all have understood very nicely. So, at last, I would like to say you, my dear, thank you for watching this video till end. So, have a wonderful day and bye-bye you all.